tweaking code doesn't rid systems of bias or power. Technological tools will not be able to solve social problems on their own, and we really should stop asking them to do so.
Who benefits from AI systems? Who is harmed? And who gets to decide not just how these systems can be better, but whether they are built at all?
We've got algorithms diagnosing heart attack in women.
Start calling it what it is, which is harm to communities, so we can begin to address the real issues around it.